5:45 this morning. Hey, it's going to be a big week for some area high school girls soccer teams as the state tournament gets underway in Murfreesboro beginning on Wednesday.
So that includes a team from Merrill Hyde Magnet School in Hendersonville, school very close to my heart. But before they play tomorrow, they're getting some last-minute coaching advice from our very own Big Joe on the go.
Who better to do it? And I mean, what girl is ready for a motivational speech at 5:45, Joe?
I'm going to bring out my Vince Lombardi and fire this team up. By the way, Holly, I had to get clearance from Holly to come out here this morning. So here we are at Merrill Hyde Magnet School. They love Holly Thompson out here.
Aww.
All right, we're hanging with the girls' soccer team. This is Jason Bentley, Elizabeth Parsons. State tournament begins tomorrow. You guys had a great run last year. You excited for what's happening?
We are. We are. We're very excited and excited for the opportunity to be back and just hope we show up, play well, and give us a chance to win.
You got to win three games. Alcoa starting tomorrow night. It's a process, and so the girls look focused, right, at least to me this morning.
They are. They're focused, and, you know, I don't think the stage will be too big for them. You know, been there. I've got some experience with it, so, you know, I think we'll be okay.
And what makes a good coach look great is having a great player, Elizabeth Parsons. You excited?
Yes, sir, I am. My team and I, we've been working hard for a long time now. We've been putting in the work, putting in the conditioning since May, and I'm just really excited for all of us. We have confidence, and we're like a big family, so we're all very excited.
How much does last year runner-up burn with you guys?
It was a tough game. We all put out our best effort, and we're hoping to do that same thing this year. I know we will. You know, we know how it went. We tasted it, so we want it really bad now, and I've got a good feeling.
What position do you play?
Right defense.
Yes. Okay.
Sir.
All right. And so, Coach, you lean on her. I mean, she's pretty much a spokesperson for the team.
I mean, 4 years, senior captain. She's the motivator. She's the leader.
All right. So we're going to come up in the 6 o'clock hour. We're going to play goalie. We're going to take some shots on goal. And I told you, if I stop any shots, we got a problem, right?
It might be a little bit of a problem. But we look forward to all the coaching advice you're going to give us this morning.
So. Oh, I've got it ready to go. All right. Coach Bentley, Elizabeth Parsons. All right. Coming up at the 6 o'clock hour, Cody Murphy is also out here with me. He's going to play. It's basically he's going to get and go with me and take shots. We're going to have a lot of fun as we send this team off to the state tournament tomorrow down in Murfreesboro. They got to win 3 games, take Alcoa 1 game at a time. Right, Coach?
At a time.
Are we scared of Alcoa? They're pretty good, right, if you're this level?
They're a solid program. Solid program, 2 years removed from a state championship. So.
Wow. But you know who they're not? Merrill Hyde, right? Okay, we'll come back 6 o'clock hour. We're going to fire this team up and inspire them and have a good time, guys. We'll see you then.
Woo, the Merrill Hyde Hawks. We're going to be cheering them on, and we can't wait to put you in the goal, my friend.
Yeah,
Joe, you're going to
be
awesome.
Fun, man.
All right.
Make sure you wear gloves, man. It can hurt, and those things are coming, man. That would break your fingers right off. So, yeah, okay.